President of the Republic of Tajikistan, Emomali Rahmon, congratulated the people of Kyrgyzstan and President Sadr Japarov on the Kurmanite holiday. The blessed holiday of Eid al-Adha, symbolizing from immemorial time such high values of a pure religion of Islam as humanism, tolerance, unity and mutual understanding, charity and mutual support, occupies a special place in the spiritual treasury of the Muslim Ummah. I express my confidence that based on these priceless spiritual principles, relations and friendship, and mutually beneficial cooperation between our countries will continue to develop steadily in accordance with the interests of our peoples. The congratulatory message of the President of Tajikistan reads, Emomali Rahmon wished Sadr Japarov happiness, excellent health and new success and peace, stability and prosperity to the friendly and fraternal people of Kyrgyzstan.